Actually, now once you get into the mission, you guys should own an LCD earpiece. If you guys do not have it, go to the gun store and buy it. So now what you're going to do, open your interaction menu, go to style, go to accessories, click from the left, pick up your phone, jobless, correct, square, and exit. And you guys should spawn with the police outfit. So now, for this outfit, you can either sit it at a clothing store, or at your apartment or house. Now, hope you guys do enjoy this modded outfit, and if you guys do enjoy this video, leave a like. If you guys do want more modded outfits, let me know in the comments, and peace out.